with their economy. I hate to say to the fake news, we're about to hit another stock market record.
And sustainably resume our lives, put this pandemic behind us. And we just received positive
real for everybody. No matter